6 million ways to die. Choose one.
What am I trying to do? Try to test me.
To understand the spirits that make up the Erzulie Fredas on a deeper level, we must first understand her origin point in the cosmos. The origin point for the larger spirit that makes up the Erzulie Freda is Netzach on the Tree of Life, or the macrocosm, and sweet or fresh water in the microcosm, or our physical world. Netzach is positioned on the Tree of Life as the seventh Sephiroth and represents purity and endurance to the Qabalistic. The larger spirit that makes up Erzulie Freda is part of Venus that is trapped in Malakuth, the physical world, infused with the element of water. Erzulie Freda is an African interpretation of a water spirit. Now, aside from the larger spirit or Igor that makes up Erzulie Freda, there are caretakers of the larger spirit. Some, once a physical person, who best embodied this Loa during life and became binded with the spirit at death, becoming the caretaker of the bigger Erzulie Freda. Each Sephiroth on the Tree of Life has many correspondences, from tarot cards to metals to planets. Netzach's major correspondences include the planet Venus, the gem, the diamond, and the Empress card in the tarot, which we will discuss further in the video. The concept of Erzulie Freda can be interpreted in many ways. One of the key qualities given to her by voodoo practitioners in Haiti is that she is a goddess of love and fertility, of mixed race or mulatto, and enjoys perfume as an offering. She often takes makeup items such as lipstick and mirrors as offerings as well. Let's break this down from a Qabalistic point of view. Erzulie Freda is a goddess of love because she embodies, or her natural essence is from the sphere of Netzach and associated planet Venus, as previously stated. The statement "diamonds are a girl's best friend" and why Erzulie Freda is said to like luxury jewelry is because diamonds are gemstones of the planet Venus. To understand why she is described as mixed race, we must understand the evolution of human species from a scientific perspective. Life started in Africa, and as humans continue to be born and spread throughout the continent of Africa, different tribes arise. The concept of mixing is important to the human species as it allows for the diversification of good genes, DNA, and quality attributes that can be passed along to future generations genetically, securing healthy offspring. Mixing also allows for the removing of harmful or inadequate DNA. And on a physical level, when cultures mix, it is also introducing new concepts into the group mind or clan that can continue to help them grow and evolve. Next, Erzulie Freda is also said to like perfume as an offering. This is because perfume represents the scientific concept of pheromones. Pheromones are the natural odor that humans release when one sex is attracted to the other. This is why a perfume may smell good in a bottle, but when you spray it on yourself, it smells different due to your body chemistry and the concept of your own natural pheromones. Pheromones are why some people may have a good natural scent to you, and why other people's natural scent may be repulsive to you. When this is happening, your brain is exchanging and interpreting the chemical makeup of the other person to determine if that other person is or isn't compatible for mating with you. So this is why it is said that Erzulie Freda likes perfume, because perfume represents pheromones. And Erzulie Freda is the goddess of love who is used for fertility, infertility, compatibility, and relationship longevity. Erzulie Freda is a fourth dimensional spirit, meaning that although her essence is from the sphere of Netzach, her energy is trapped near the physical world. The fourth dimension is known to magicians as the astral plane. The fourth dimension is the magician's realm, and any real practicing magician has knowledge of the astral plane. The reason why Erzulie Freda is associated with mirrors is because she is a powerful magician who possesses knowledge of mirror magic. Any magician that can use a magic mirror possesses the ability to see into other dimensional realities, including viewing other persons' physical spaces. So Erzulie Freda can clearly see into other people's spaces. Anywhere in the world where fresh water exists, Erzulie Freda has access to that space through the use of her mirrors. It gives her the ability to have more vision than many of her counterpart Loa. The reason why this energy can be petitioned with the offering of makeup is also tied into the astral plane and astral magic. Many yogis say that the fourth dimension is an illusion because it morphs to whatever the magician shapes it to be. This is the way in which Erzulie Freda, the raw energy, was given a face by Hogans and Mambos through the use of their imaginations, building up her physical construct and attributes in the astral plane. This is why she is associated with makeup, because makeup is an illusion which gives a person properties or attributes they do not naturally possess. Makeup, for Erzulie Freda, represents her fourth dimensional power. On a Qabalistic level, the concept of Erzulie Freda can be interpreted as a spark of intellect in man, or the evolution from survival to intelligent life. When cultures are fed, healthy, and are able to meet their basic needs, the energy of luxury and refinement develop thereafter. Erzulie Freda is used in love spells because Venus, the planet, is said by the occultists to be the most influential planet of the material world. But this is just using her at her base level of power. Erzulie Freda can be used to heal, practice the art of mirror magic, and open doors. The reason Erzulie Freda has a Lakeba attribute such as opening doors is because on the Tree of Life, Netzach balances out Hod. Many people have this energy as their Metet or main spirit. Erzulie Freda belongs to several different pantheons or sects of voodoo. She belongs to Haitian voodoo, Dominican voodoo, and Benin-based voodoo. A magician understands, and contrary to popular belief, Rada or cool spirits are necessary in any system as they provide a check and balance system to any hot or fire-based spirits. One example of someone who has Erzulie Freda as their main spirit is Michelle Duvalier, former First Lady of Haiti, who is of mulatto ancestry and was in a physical position of power. But you would also be surprised to find out that Haitian Jack, a New York gangster, also has Erzulie Freda as one of his main Loa, and this can be seen through his high-class Haitian background, his ability to get money, and his respect in the club and the streets.